B-51, I believe, is here on display. She's flying the purple B-51 that she bought from Clay Lacy, famous aviation pioneer in honor of Clay Lacy and their racing legacy.
CAU's fleet of aircraft. They between them, and aviation is not just their hobby.
So he decided it didn't need it anymore and transferred to Eagle Field here in California in the Boeing Super Stearman.
I bet you she's going to come back 75 Stearman back to the late 20s.